Accelerated bridge construction is not new to downtown Nashville, but there are always new challenges. The last weekend closure for the Interstate 24 bridge project proved to be the most challenging of the four scheduled closures.
This weekend is our biggest weekend as far as panels and beams. We've got 55 beams and 100 panels to set.
The five-span eastbound bridge runs over Oldham Street and the CSX rail line.
The last weekend we worked, we had 70 trains. CSX told us to basically expect 20% more trains. We have to work around the trains.
That means no demolition, no setting beams, and no placing panels when a train is on the tracks, making each locomotive a project delay.
Anywhere from 2 minutes to, last time we had one 45-minute delay for a train.
Work doesn't usually stop for weather, but on this weekend, severe weather temporarily stopped all operations.
We got a weather front coming through, and everybody's heading for cover right now, so we're going to let this blow through and then start back up.
Once the threat was over, crews returned to work in the rain, setting beams, and through the night, placing panels. When it was time to pour concrete, gusty winds and colder temperatures quickly became a factor.
We put the blankets on the concrete to keep the heat in, keeps it warm, helps it continue to harden and work like it's supposed to.
The challenges of this particular interstate closure could have derailed the 58 hours set aside for the work, dampening the spirits of those working on the project, and potentially leaving commuters in the cold with an unusable roadway.
It takes a lot of planning. We have to account for all of it, you know.
Planning that allowed the scheduled work to be finished and the interstate to open as promised.